A very good morning to all, ladies and gentlemen. Like every year, we are back on the 9th edition of the International Conference on Apparel and Home Textiles. I extend a very, very hearty welcome to all the invited speakers, all session chairmen, delegates, members of the press, and all our well-wishers and associates. This year conference is in the backdrop of not a very attractive season for the apparel industry, but there has been a ray of hope that in the last couple of months the things have been looking better, and as per a recent news item in the Economic Times, the order book of the exporting community, including the apparel and textiles of all the goods, is up by about 24% for September and December quarter. And they also expect that on the year, in the full year, it will be about 14% higher than the last year. So we are starting the conference on a good note and a healthy note, that things will be looking better. The focus and the theme of the conference is, though in a broader sense is creative thinking, yet the focus is on marketing and skill development, because it is realized and appreciated that it is the people who carry everything. So the skill development of the existing people, as well as addition of the new skill, that is what is required in the industry. And as such, there has to be aggressive marketing also. And so these two things are being focused in the conference. The speakers are illustrated in their own fields. They have achieved excellence. The session chairmen are industry leaders. The combined wisdom can lead us towards a better business environment, a better business, and it is also said that the world works better if the business works better. So the approach and the emphasis of OGTC is let the business work better and the world will automatically become better. In order to, I was just reading a book and it's very interesting. In order to help you concentrate so that the people are still coming in and all, I was just reading a small arithmetic puzzle that in a lake there is a patch of lily flowers which doubles every day. Patch of lily flowers doubles every day in the lake, and in 48 days the lake gets full and covered. So if we have to find out when will be half, in how many days the half lake will be covered, you have got 10 seconds to the answer. Sorry? 47. I think this group is far better, because this question was posed at Harvard and 50% answered the correct. The answer, correct answer is 47 days, that's right. But we are better than Harvard. Now we are proving that we are better than Harvard. We first assume that we are better than Harvard, but now we are proving that we are better than Harvard. Having said that, since this is a long session and we have a heavy schedule, I will request the compeers to take the conference forward. We'll have another session of the introductory and welcome speech at the inaugural session, when the chief guest is there. Thank you very much, and enjoy your conference. Thank you.